LISD principals, the last couple years have been difficult and you stuck with us. On behalf of the LISD Board of Trustees, thank you to all of the principals in LISD for your tireless work on behalf of our students, staff, and the communities we serve. We're grateful and thank you.
A good principal is just someone who handles things the right way and just has a really good uplifting spirit and who makes school fun and who makes people want to come.
I'm thankful for my principal because he do a lot of fun things and we just have fun.
What makes a good principal is to work hard and care about the teachers and the students.
My principal's impacted my life by being available and there for me. She has an open door policy where we can come in and talk to her anytime that we have concerns or questions, not only about our students, but just about our own personal lives. She cares for us and that makes a big difference as a teacher.
I'm thankful for my principal because they're always there for us and with a big smile on their face every day.
He wants to make sure that besides education, that everyone feels safe coming to the campus and participating in everything that they'd like and that they feel included at the school.
I mean, my principal impacted my life by taking a chance on me and giving me an opportunity to become a part of this fantastic school family that he's created.
Principals have the power and ability not only to impact those students, but to impact the teachers and the administrative staff and the counselors. And the way that he or she walks into a building each day is the way that her staff or his staff is going to follow suit.
He is very kind and supporting to everybody in the school.
I'm thankful for my principal because every morning, I'm happy to be here because I get to see her every morning. And she just makes my day more joy.
Because he's very kind. She's been there for me since kindergarten.
I'm thankful for my principal because she makes the school better and better every day. She loves all students and she loves all teachers.